taking it away. And I think we're going to have a chat with another one of our Kawasaki French riders. He's got 5 minutes to spend with us. Gautier, do you have a 5 minute before we get going?
Off the hill. This is it, these two are going for it. So Giselle is back on top. He will R3 from the fastest riders in the world, ladies and gentlemen. You will see them a lot on the Grand Prix this year for sure. Don't forget, next time you see them, I'm pretty sure it's going to be at Manly Basin in the GP in August. But one more time, please put your hands together for our top three.
Farewell.